Osama bin Mohammed bin Awad bin Laden was a Saudi Arabian terrorist and the founder of the militants Sunni Islamist terrorist networks Al-Qaeda. He was the brain behind a lot of terrorist operations, acceptable among other the terrorist attack the 11th of September 2001. However, this has never been definitively proven. He was born on March the 10th, 1957, and died on May the 2nd, 2011. Osama bin Laden was almost 2 meters high and weighed 75 kilograms.
Osama bin Laden's family. He had 23 kids and 5 wives. Bin Laden's father was Mohammed bin Awad bin Laden, a Saudi millionaire from Hadhramaut, Yemen, and the founder of the construction company Saudi bin Laden Group. His mother, Alia Ghanem, was from a secular middle-class family based in Latakia, Syria. He had 23 kids, and now I will say their names. Osman bin Laden, Fatima bin Laden, Safiya bin Laden, Noah bin Laden, Abdul Rahman bin Laden, Sumaya bin Laden, Aisha bin Laden, Amar bin Laden, Miriam bin Laden, Ali bin Laden, Mohammed bin Laden, Zainab bin Laden, Ibrahim bin Laden, Asaya bin Laden, Hussein bin Laden. Yes.
Now I'm gonna say his 5 wives' names. Amal al-Sadeh, Siham Sabah, Khadira Sabah, Khadijaf Sharif, Naiwa bin Laden. If Allah says it's okay, you can touch, you can play. If Allah says it's okay. Hey, Osama, kill Obama, best man.